And the hope ultimately is in Christ's return, Christ in calling us as home. One of the things that resonated most in my church was talking about how we hold God to account for not providing things to us that he never promised to us. And it seems as though we're in a moment in the church at large where many people are raging against God for not giving them some privileges that God actually never promised and actually went so far as to tell us to expect the opposite of.